जावेद बरकी लॉस्ट 4 आउट ऑफ हिज फर्स्ट 5 टेस्ट एज कैप्टन इन 1962. शान मसूद हैज 4 लॉसेस आउट ऑफ 4 सिंस ही अराइव टू लीड पाकिस्तान इन टेस्ट इन 2023. Both were educated in the United Kingdom. Barkey averaged 30.47 in 25 test matches. Shan averages 28.09 in 34. Both hail from distinguished families with strong fathers. Both have been academically strong and their communication skills are above average. Tactically and strategically, as captains, their execution could always be discussed. Let's hope what Barkey couldn't do, Shan manages to bring sanity to Pakistan cricket's chaotic landscape at least in test matches. High time we must believe our contemporary cricket has slithered to what it was in the 1960s. Celebrated players Abdul Hafiz Kardar, Fazal Mehmood and eventually Imtiaz Ahmed retired or forced out. Surprisingly, Pakistan had some top batters Hanif Muhammad, Saeed Ahmed, Mushtaq Muhammad in the early part of the decade and consequently towards the end come to the fore Majid Khan, Asif Iqbal and Zaheer Abbas. Fast bowling was handicapped depending upon aging Mahmood Hasan, Munir Malik, Antao D'Souza, Muhammad Farooq, Farooq Hamid, Niaz Ahmed etc. While they had quality spinners including Naseemul Ghani, Parvez Sajjad, Afaq Hussain, Intikhab Alam and still Pakistan's performance was uninspiring. The reason then was back-ended politics, nepotism and lack of leadership. Top performers were often ignored such as M.A. Lateef, Zafar Altaf, Bashir Haider, Ijaz Ahmed Khapra, Waqar Ahmed और मोहम्मद साबिर और जावेद अख्तर etc. अनस्ट्रक्चर्ड रैंडमली डिजाइंड फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेट लैक ऑफ मैचेस फिटनेस इंटरनल इंट्रीग्स पावर प्ले एंड रीजनलिज्म कंटिन्यूड टू हॉन्ट पाकिस्तान इन द 1960s.